Hello friends, let us solve this problem. So calculate wave number in centimeter inverse and frequency of yellow radiations which have wavelength of 5800 angstrom. So moving on to solution, so always remember this symbol is nothing but wave number and this is frequency. So we know that wave number is nothing but 1 upon lambda. So lambda is given for yellow light, it is 5800. So on solving you get the value of the wave number, which is nothing but 17241.44 centimeter inverse. So since they have asked in centimeter inverse, हमें angstrom को convert करना पड़ेगा. So 1 angstrom is 10 raised to minus 8 centimeter. So that's how we get the value in centimeter inverse. Now frequency is nothing but c by lambda. So on solving you can c by lambda, okay, c by lambda can also be written as c into wave number, because wave number is something 1 by lambda. So c into wave number, c is 3 into 10 raised to 8, but okay, here also they have converted into centimeters, so it is 3 into 10 raised to 10. So 3 into 10 raised to 10 into 1.7 into 10 raised to 4 centimeter inverse. So this gets cancelled out, so frequency comes out to be 5.1 to 10 raised to 14 second inverse. So if you are writing this value in centimeter inverse, so this should also be in centimeter per second. So that's the solution. Thanks for watching the video.